Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
Charity always, Bagley. Now, come on. I feel like I'm in an action film, going to rob the Bank of England.
Thank you.
Bradley, I've reached the server room.
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
Detected.
Get in position.
Things will get messy now.
Watch the perimeter.
Moving in.
Transfer is underway, but I need more time. Your friend's just been taken into Albion custody. So long as you don't cock up that badly, you'll be my favourite operative today.
A real hero always swoops in during the final act. Let's get on it.
Reported to Albion.
Thank you.
see here? I'm in. I'm in. And they know it.
Get in position.
Well, it'll be more fun this way.
The transfer is underway, but I need more time. Transfer is underway, but I need more time.
Area clear. Moving on. Clear!
Roughly at the halfway point. Stay the course.
Tag local cameras and maybe they're on CTUS. Trail's gone cold. Let's regroup.
The transfer is underway, but I need more time.
Nobody's here. Searching elsewhere. We're all clear over here.
We are roughly at the halfway point. Stay the course.
Moving on. No one's here.
Nearly there. Try to survive a bit longer.
ATL unsuccessful. Circling back.
Transfer complete.
Sweet. Let's get out of here.
Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Checking a contact. Moving on. Tracking down the spider.
We need to track the spider's driver.
Let's lock it down.
Surveillance spider sighted. Find the operator.
Some of those funds to our coffers. Never know when it might come in handy.
Yo, what's up?
I am astounded. I never thought we'd get this far. Our team, they're like a machine. Strong and organized.
You say that like we can't get any better.
No, of course we can improve. But more than that, we can expand. Like it or not, now we're a model for DedSec teams around the world. And anyone else looking to fight back.
Hi.
How you doing?
Do you think Sky Larson's, like, you know, alive?
What do you mean?
Like, I know she's in a computer or whatever, but is the computer her still? Her?
Does it matter, regardless of how you define alive, her consciousness still exists? I mean, we treat Bagley like he's a living person, do we not? An AI might not have the full capacity of a human mind, but it's got some.
You know what? You might be right.
It's just philosophy. So we're willingly working with police now. For some reason, I thought we'd better judgment than that.
I know it sounds insane, but it could be insane enough to work. Lau isn't your typical cop.
You really think there's such a thing as an atypical police officer?
Ha! You're acting like she's some Albion goon. Give her a chance. She might, you know, surprise you.
The way you're trusting her, I hope it's not you who ends up surprised.
Yo, what's up?
I was just reading Sky's obituary. Thinking of cracking out the champagne.
Hey now, the woman is dead.
She was a mass murderer. She was ultimately a slaver. I'm not shedding any tears for her.
I get that, but I don't like to dance on someone's grave. It feels gross.
I'd rather be honest with myself about what we do. We are judge and executioner. Why pretend anything else?
Yeah, whatever. Hi.
All right.
I'm still freaked out by that horror show of an AI lab.
Yeah.
Stealing people's brains and her own mother? How evil is that?
I know. Worst part is all those people she mind mapped are still in there. Every AI she's made is an immortal, lobotomized mind. No free will at all. Couldn't even die if they wanted to. Nothing more than Sky's mind slaves now, forever.
That's so... I don't even know what it is. Gee, but I hate it.
Yeah, and then some. If I end up a cyber slave, you better promise you'll off my hard drive.
What's going on here?
I'll be honest with you. I wanted to kill every last one of you over what happened at Bloom, for real. But I could use a hand tracking down Sky Larson's neural map nightmares, so I thought, hey, here's a chance for DedSec to make things right again.
Go on.
I just clocked a hit and run by a black cab. Happened a while ago, but the news ain't picking up on it.
Okay, so?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
I got a call about a possible kidnapping. I'll send you the caller's info. Sounded like it was connected to something big. We have a real chance to seek justice here.
Got it. Leave it to us.